Hello guys, and welcome back again to a new video of FIFA 17. As you can see over here, we built a team near Dybala and Hamshake. It's a really good team. So we already played 3 games today for the qualification to get the new card Calichon, of course. So I would record just the last game. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Raja Nainggolan plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle. Rhys Mertens plays Paulo Dybala. Vidal.
And here's De Rossi. Gomez.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Vidal.
Attacking now.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Well, they've been thwarted here, but it's a sign of better things to come.
Dybala.
Mertens!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Hamsik.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Rossi only able to give the ball away, really.
He's coming forward.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Vidal. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Leonardo Bonucci,
well read by the defender.
Mertens. On the attack here.
And that's offside, Marek Hamsik.
An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
It's Marquinhos.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
Chiellini.
Pass from De Rossi is cut out here.
Gomez.
Mertens.
Raja Nainggolan. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Good pass. Getting it forward.
Corner coming up.
It's a cross from Gomez. Defender to it first. Free kick here.
Jerome Boateng.
Hamsik. It's looking good, this move.
Hamsik.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, they're in a good position here.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Dybala.
Mertens.
Thiago! And that's the goal that puts them in front.
a goal from Thiago. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
We've had a third of the game, and we've finally got the first goal of the game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Bring them level. It's a goal, and they pulled it back. Of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game, always produces when the pressure's on.
So away we go at 1-1. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Hamsik. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Mertens! He's kept it out. It'll be a corner. Boateng. Dybala. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Gomez! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Not a good challenge by the defender. The defender's done well to... He showed a lot of spirit, because it looked as though he was beaten. Through pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Arturo Vidal. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Thiago. They've lost the ball in a bad area. De Rossi. So far, the game, a very few opportunities. So when you get one like that, they'll be thinking, will we get another one?
Yeah, what a chance to get his side's noses in front there.
Hamsik. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. On to the attack now. Dybala. Came in with a challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
He does read the game well, this lad.
On the attack here. Gomez! Oh, great work by the keeper. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. And a special goal.
Defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle. Been a tough game for him, hasn't it, as he gets substituted now. Normally a key part to the attacking side of their game, and it just hasn't fit. That is a free kick. Mertens. Gomez. Hamsik. Gomez, and back it goes to the back of his heel, neatly done. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Raja Nainggolan, Gomez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Well read by the defender.
To get the equaliser.
Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. Hamsik. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a... And here comes the counter-attack.
Mertens! Off the bar and in!
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
Well, in it goes via the underside of the bar, always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but he's hit it hard and true and got his reward.
Goal for the visitor.
The game restarts at 2-2.
Tries Mertens.
Mertens. Could be dangerous. Routine for the keeper. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. He went in well, and that clearly is a goal kick. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Chiellini's challenge, excellent. Regi Nainggolan. Mertens. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Hamsik. It's looking good, this move. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Good, strong tackle. Gomez. Mertens. Daniele De Rossi. Gomez. And they've cut it out. Here's Alexandro. Mertens. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. It's a good place to win the ball here. Dybala. Mertens. Gigi Buffon gets the ball now from the back pass. Oh, he's through. And now the shot! It's no goal, the flag's up.
It's certainly a well-worked move, but... denied by the assistant.
Coming onto the pitch, number 17.
Hamsik. Mertens. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be okay.
Cheers, Jeff. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Vidal. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Arturo Vidal. Regi Nainggolan. Keeper can collect this one. Regi Nainggolan. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Gomez! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
In terms of shots, there was a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal.
But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Hamsik spotted that well and intercepted. That will be offside. Flag went up. Alexandro. Attacking now. A corner. And this could be vital. Cuadrado. And shoots! Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would have influenced the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Gomez. Gomez. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Ignacio Abate. In quickly. Ignacio Abate. Good forward play from them. Hamsik. Abate. Good defending. Now we look at the referee and he has blown the final whistle. The game is over and a riveting game.
And we are back again. As you can see, we won the final. It was so hard, but we managed to win it, and we get our reward, of course. Where are you, Califon? There you go. He's a really good card. I'm gonna put him instead of Pulisic as a super sub, of course. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day.